now at 11, battered with booze. A Lee County man is accused of stabbing a woman with broken glass from a beer bottle. Thanks so much for watching ABC 7 for your news at 11. I'm Megan Miller.
And I'm Jeff Harris. Investigators say Douglas Ferreira was drunk. He jabbed the sawed-off Corona into the woman's shoulder in front of a church on Broadway Avenue in Fort Myers. And that's where you'll find ABC 7's Madison Adams, who is live for us tonight. She's speaking to neighbors about what they saw over the holiday weekend.
Lee County deputies say that Douglas Ferreira chased a woman out of a trailer, followed her down the street, and then stabbed her with a broken glass beer bottle. And I want you to keep in mind, this all happened during the day, during Labor Day weekend.
I could hear a woman screaming like she was being murdered.
Sharon Mossman was walking home from church on Broadway Street in Fort Myers on Sunday when she heard something going on.
The man, when he saw me on the street, he took the woman and just shoved her in the trailer and closed the door.
When she saw them again a little bit later, she says the man was armed with a broken beer bottle and a gun.
He chased her out the back gate, and she ran over to the Muslim church and hid.
But before the woman made it inside, deputies say Douglas Ferreira stabbed her with the broken glass, leaving a deep cut that was 4 inches long. Paramedics quickly arrived and took her to the hospital. Meanwhile, investigators say Ferreira threw the bloody bottle into some bushes. Then he barged into a neighbor's trailer to try to hide.
Yeah, it was an exciting Sunday morning, that's for sure.
Todd Weidenfeller says that when SWAT teams arrived, he pulled out his phone and started recording.
There was probably a dozen of them here, and their guns were out.
The neighbor who lives in the trailer where Ferreira tried to hide called their landlord, who then tipped off deputies, all while Weidenfeller never stopped recording.
I didn't want to miss anything.
Once Lee County deputies arrested Ferreira, they said he was so drunk that he couldn't even give them a statement. Tonight, he's out of jail on bond.
Dear God in heaven, I'm going to call everyone and warn them. I did not know he was out of jail. He's crazy. I've seen him do crazy things over there.
Ferreira was charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Now, the arrest report says that he lives with the woman that he's being accused of stabbing, but it doesn't say what their relationship is. But the woman does say that she doesn't know why he stabbed her. I'm live here in Fort Myers, Madison Adams, ABC 7.